Hi everyone! Even though this game has been out for a little while now, this is a tutorial that I wanted to make. The nail design that I'll be showing you is for Skyrim. I'll be showing you how to do the tutorial on fake nails. Apply an emerald green color to all of your nails except for the ring finger. Apply black as a background color for that nail. You should now have something that looks like this. Please allow your background colors to completely dry or the tutorial isn't going to work properly and you're going to end up with a mess. All the nails that were painted the emerald green color, we're going to go over with sort of a bronze green color. And then you're going to take your dotting tool and just draw out where you would like your scales to be, and it's going to remove the wet polish, leaving the emerald green to come through. Be sure to work quickly, you don't want that top color to dry before you've drawn your scales on. Give your dragon nails plenty of time to dry. I've printed off a picture of the Skyrim logo to use as a reference for the design on the ring finger. Alternatives would be to work by the computer where you can see the image or use your game case. So I've really sped up the next part. This whole logo probably took me a little over 10 minutes to do, so just take your time with this so you have a nice crisp image. Every now and then, take a peek at your reference image as you work along on your logo. This was my logo and I wasn't entirely happy with it, so I went back and made a few little adjustments here and there. And here is my finished logo now. Feel free to add a top coat to your nails at this point. I hope you enjoyed the tutorial. Thank you so much for watching, and please feel free to comment, rate, and subscribe.